everybody to go ahead and take your mouthpiece and barrel and add it to your upper joint. Remember, when you add it to your upper joint, you are being very careful not to press any keys or squeeze around the rods, okay? And then once you get everything together, okay, I want you to make sure that your reed is lined up with your register key, which is the big long key on the back. Okay, first things first, let's do our first note on the clarinet, which is going to be open G. So hold on the barrel right here, and I want you to pinch the bottom, okay? And we are going to push up, and you're going to get, this is called open G. Everybody say open G.
Open G.
There's the note we're aiming for. Your embouchure should be the same on open G as it was on mouthpiece and barrel. No hands down. We are pinching the bottom cork right now, just getting open G. Pinching the bottom cork. Here we go. Tap your foot. Adjust something, see if you are squeaking, adjust something. You probably have too much mouthpiece in your mouth. Let's try that again. Sit up really, really tall. Nice, calm sound, but you gotta use fast, focused air. Horns are up. Wee, bottom lip, top teeth, ooh.